Rosie Squad. For those who do not know me, I am Deja. And then for those who do know me, welcome back to my channel.
I'm savage, classy, bougie, ratchet, sassy, moody, nasty, hacking, stupid, what's happening, bitch, what was happening, bitch, I'm savage, classy, bougie, ratchet, sassy, moody, nasty, hacking, stupid, what's happening, bitch.
I just want to start off by saying I look like Dora. So by the title, you can see that I'm going to be turning myself into an emoji. And the emoji is, you guys all know, the bald emoji. I specifically chose this emoji because nobody really uses her. And I feel like you can use this emoji for different things. Like, literally my wig is snatched. Amber Rose, Britney Spears. Like, I just feel like she's just doing things that other emojis can't. I got this video from Kay Wet. If you guys do not know her, I'll put her little stuff somewhere on the screen or in the description box below. But without further ado, let's just get on into the video of making me looking like a bald emoji. So, don't have nothing else to do. So I spent my money on a wig cap to do this. Stocking wig cap. This was like only 99 cents because, you know, I'm broke, so I don't have no money. So we spent it on that, and it comes with two. So yes. And on my eyebrows, I had to prep them for the video because the emoji's eyebrows are like rounded at the like the little meetup spot, like the tips or whatever. So yes, we're just gonna get started because I'm talking too much. And yes, first thing I'm gonna do is brush my hair. And y'all have never seen me without like a slick back or a headband or my hair straight or something. So my hairline is real. We're not going to talk about her. I don't have edges. I was not blessed with edges. So we're just going to rock a hairline until my edges grow in. So this is a scary. This is a scary sight. I'm kind of uncomfortable. This is all we can do until court. Ow. Oh. Until quarantine is over. I really don't know why my hair is acting like this because I brush it every day. It's just acting funny because I'm filming. Slick. Yeah, let's not talk about this because this looks suspect. I literally look like a man, but that's fine. Anyway, it's time to put her on. I'm gonna see if this actually fits because it looks like it won't fit, but I don't even know how to put this on. Ow, my cartilage. But y'all, I am struggling. Okay. It's like not going over my ear.
2 hours later.
Ouch. Okay, so this is the best we can get because my head is too big. For this cap, I don't even know if they come in sizes. I don't think they do. Oh, they do. What size is this? Because it says extra large, but this is not no extra large. This does not have a size on it. Now I just gotta blend it to make it look like my hair. Yeah, let's never talk about this again. Okay, so apparently I'm running out of foundation, so this might be a fail already, like all my videos, so that's no surprise. Very, very tough. But did I mention it's like 12 a.m. right now and I'm doing a video when I should be asleep to do school tomorrow? But that's not going to happen in this household. Hopefully this doesn't go on my hair, because like, I don't feel like washing her. Oh my gosh, I look like her. Like, I'm that emoji. I'm that me, period. Like, you can't tell me nothing. My wig is literally snatched. Like I said, my eyebrows, on the other hand, we're gonna get back to them, because if you haven't seen my trying to do my own eyebrows video, go check it out, then come back to this video, because then you'll understand what I'm talking about. Okay, we're back, and I tried to blend it in as much as I can. I think this looks a hot mess, but I am her, she is me, and I think I did pretty good. Besides, you know, like the little hair that's showing, oh well. Now it's just time to remove these little eyebrow stencils. This kind of hurts. One eyebrow. The next eyebrow. You have got to be kidding me. They're uneven. Anyway, this looks a mess. And I kind of knew it was going to be a ratchet video. But what could you expect from me? Like, yeah. We need some blush. We love to mess up. And yeah, so I have nothing else to say besides like why, and like why am I doing this? I wish I could tell you, but I don't know either. At this point, I'm slap happy right now. And I'm just talking, just be talking. Do I know what I'm talking about? No. Do I know why I'm making this video? No. Will this get uploaded? Probably not. But yeah, so we tried, and did we succeed? Kind of. You know, you're gonna do so much. Let me put on some highlight and call it a day. Why do I have makeup? I don't know. Well, yes, I do. I used to dance competitively, and we used to have to wear a lot of makeup. And did I like it? No, I hate makeup. It makes me look like a clown. It's too cakey, and that's just my opinion on makeup. I'm gonna try to outline my lips. You can't even see that. But I think I succeeded this little bit to you. We're going to put on some like little darker lip a little bit. So I think this is glitter. Cool. Once again, I am messing up. But I think that could work. Cause like My lips are already... My lips are already a little dark, so... Yeah. Wait, no, she was like... She served her spot as an emoji, like... What was she? She was like... Period. Okay, so I moved over here to show you guys the final look of me looking like that emoji that you guys saw at the beginning of the video. Comment down below how you think I did. I'm taking off my glasses for better. Comment down below if you enjoyed the video. If you want me to turn myself into a different emoji one day, I will definitely do it. This video was really fun and got me out of my comfort zone. Put a little bit of makeup on. Period. I hate makeup. My eyebrows are uneven, like usual. Nothing new. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And hit the notification bell so you can get notified every time I upload an amazing video. Once again, I'm Deja Monet and I'm signing out.
I just seen your new bitch. It boosts my self-esteem. Back up all my bullshit.